Welcome back, everyone. Today, I'm once again here with Phoenix, who will be doing my hair in a Dutch braid.
The Dutch braid is a really nice hairstyle and can be worn in many outfits on many different occasions. It's also known as an inside-out French braid, as you will see later in the video. Bye!
Bye!
Okay, so we're going to start with dividing the top of the hair into a little section, just like we would do with the French braid. There's going to be a line down the right, a line down the left, and a line underneath it, like a square. We're going to divide that into three different sections, and with that, we're going to do a backwards part. So taking the left section and put it into the middle underneath it, and the right section into the middle but underneath it. Then we're going to do what we would do with a French braid, so taking the section from the left and putting it in the middle under it, but then taking another section from the left and putting it in. We're going to do that from the right, so taking the left right section, putting it under them into the middle, and then taking a section from the side of the hair and putting it with that hair. Then we're going to do it again with the left, taking a section, adding it into the other section, and then taking it under the hair into the middle of it. And again on the right, taking it under, taking a section, putting it again under the middle, and then tightening it. Again on the left, and then again on the right. This is much more harder than the French braid, but it still looks very good. So after there's when there's no more hair left, you're going to just continue with a normal plait, except it's going to be a backwards plait. So we're going to take the piece on the side and put it in the middle, and the opposite piece on the side into the middle again, underwards all the way. We're going to continue doing that until we get to the end of the hair. Then we're going to secure that with a hair tie. And then now we finished our Dutch braid. A beautiful Dutch braid, or an inside out French braid. Yay!